So first in oil, put some onion and some tomato puree and saute it for some time. Let it simmer for some time. Then after, add some chili powder, some coriander powder, mix well. After that, mix some garam masala powder. After mixing the garam masala powder, just to add that special flavor, we can also add some pav bhaji masala in it. Not much, because we don't want to give it a taste of pav bhaji. We will just add a hint of pav bhaji masala. That's all. We can add some salt in it, as we are going to make some different type of dosa, so this will be a basic gravy for our dosa, so we will keep salt little extra, because we are going to put only little gravy on each dosa. So salt, we have to put little extra salt. You can even use the extra chili for in it. I have actually used some green chili when I was grinding tomato, but if you want little more spicy, we can actually add little more chili powder in it. Then after, we need to put little water in it to just make it a little gravy, little thin. We have to just take care that it should be full of flavors, because this is only going to give that extra hint of flavor to our dosa. So we can take care of flavors. Now let it simmer for some time. We can taste little that, how's the taste? It's quite good. There is a enough salt, there is spiciness of the chili powder, and there is sourness of tomato. So it's actually very tangy, spicy type of gravy. I think I will prefer little more chili powder in it. That will even give little more flavor to this gravy. Now, as you can see, our gravy is ready. The next step will be making a dosa. Okay, as our gravy is ready, now for making the dosa, actually we need some different type of vegetables. So I will show you how we will go about it. Okay, so now our gravy for dosa is ready. Now we will keep dosa pan on heat, on flame, and we need few things for that. We need some finely chopped capsicum, thoda sa tomato, pyaaj, aur thoda paneer. Aur yahan par maine ye thoda sa ghee liya hua hai. Agar aap chahe to ghee ki jagah aap butter bhi use kar sakte hain. Abhi hum ye dosa batter lenge aur sabse pehle dosa batter ko tawe ke upar phailayenge. We need to mix it well before we start. धीरे से गोल घुमाकर हम सबसे पहले डोसा बैटर को अच्छे से पूरे तवे पर फैला लेंगे. और ये काफी थिन डोसा बना रहे हैं, शुड बी थिन. Now once आपने इसे फैला दिया, अब हम इसके ऊपर थोड़ा सा अपना ग्रेवी को डालेंगे. वी विल पुट लिटिल ऑफ आवर ग्रेवी. ओके एंड देन आफ्टर वी विल पुट सम ऑफ ऑनियन. Some more finely chopped capsicum and some of tomatoes. And finally some paneer. And now we will put some ghee or some butter. Whatever you like. Now we need to mix it very well. You just need to mix it well and spread it in whole dosa. Spread the masala nicely throughout the dosa. We can add more gravy if we want. But it has to be spreaded all around. Even if we want, we can add some salt at this point also. Like here, I am using this black salt, which I am using in dosa at this point, little bit. Again, we need to just mix it very well. And we need to sprinkle little more paneer on it. So you will be able to get some really yummy kind of dosa. On slow flame, and once everything will be cooked, slowly the onion, tomatoes, capsicum also will be cooked with dosa, then it will really taste good. We can serve this dosa with any of your favorite chutney, coconut chutney, or if you want some other green coriander chutney, tomato chutney, whichever you wish. So just we need to leave it like this for some time and let it get simmer nicely with all the flavors and all. The time which we actually keep it on flame should be little more. Because everything will cook slowly in slow flame. And once it's ready, we can actually remove it from the flame. We can remove it from this pan and serve it hot with chutney. Now our special masala dosa is actually ready. Which we can serve with any of our favorite chutney.